snip. Good morning, y'all. As you can tell, I'm finna get my morning started. I'm trying to get out of the bed, I feel so good. But I might as well. My kids up, I know they hungry, so you know what I gotta do. Oh, this morning routine from be a little different from the normal routine, how you supposed to do it, but we just gonna get into that. First, I'm gonna grab my shoes, slides, let's see, put them on. This is gonna be, yeah, good morning. What y'all doing? Okay, y'all listen to this video. Just listen to it, y'all. This is what I go through every morning when I hear it. Nichelle, what you doing here?
But Chunky not giving to me.
Not give you what?
This.
It's okay. I'm giving more the way. It's okay. Move out the way. Move out the way. Okay, y'all, so now, okay, don't cry, mama. Okay, this is what I go through, y'all. Y'all gotta see this morning, too. I already got it. They still got any nightgowns from last night, but we're gonna change it. Y'all gonna see it, just watch the whole video. We already gonna wash our face. All that we have done here was brush our teeth, and we're gonna do that once I go put breakfast on. So I'm gonna do it a little different this time, okay? Mm-hmm. So, follow us downstairs to the kitchen, period. Some butter, rice, and cheese. Some, this is gonna be for the eggs. And, don't get thick. And I had some sausage patties I just put on. So, put the name on.
What's that?
I'm gonna take the little pest spoon of spreading rice up since I just put with the name. I'm gonna use another spoon to try to stick. So yeah, I don't wear glasses, but I'm gonna put this on. Now just watch me go out here and entertain them to the food video.
We'll be right back.
The rice and this is gonna go on. So let me get the food.
Come on,
let's do it. And let me put my hair back. And I'm gonna come over here and wash my hands just because y'all wanna say something.
I'm
gonna do it that way. Yeah, go sit down and
tell you through. Mom, show you this.
Okay, so now let me get the. For the rice.
Yes,
y'all both of them. Dishes when you get them, and one thing about me, I hate washing dishes, but I will if I have to. What you do is, I'm gonna tell you how to get out them drawers for your drunken eggs. When your pan is butter with the thing, don't go ahead and crack your eggs and put them in the bowl and do all that extra stuff. You just put it in the pan and let it cook as it's going. Y'all gonna burn yourself. So I'm gonna take the pan.
Yeah.
Butter up.
Mommy, let's
try to
butter up.
Okay, while that's doing it, my sausages look done. So I'm just gonna go on here and turn them off. And it's my rice. Excuse me, it's about to get burnt. Now, if you don't wash your rice, shine your legs. Go upstairs. They just know me when I'm trying to see that. If you don't wash your rice, I don't know what's wrong with you. Because I'm not eating no dirty rice. So what you do is go ahead with some water. The rice is real. You can use a strainer, whatever you got, but today I'm going to do it.
Thank you.
This is your good butter, rice, and cheese. And the eggs are still cooking. Hey, y'all, we have finally made it back up here to the room. Finally. So now, you're in that breakfast, the rice, eggs, and sausage. Tell y'all how it look. They have the Kool-Aid.
Okay. This tastes good.
Mm, good.
I know. With the cooking. So now y'all can watch me cleaning my room because, yes, they messed it up. But I did send them back up here. And they messed up my room. So, come watch me clean my room for one more time. But you gotta do all this. so hell no, because I didn't make out my own beads. If I had cleaned up that night, like, it would have been worse. But, once I get through eating, we're gonna put on their clothes, brush their teeth and all that, and yeah. So, let me show y'all. So now, I'm about to go in here, find their clothes, put the clothes on the bed, so they get through eating, they can already head it out. Oh my, this sickness.
Jesus.
Y'all seen these pics already, so let me twitch.
But
this is just a pretty girl. But they are some pretty girls.
Mommy chuggy dog.
Eat a lot of food up. We'll eat a lot of food going outside. So now y'all, they are finished eating, so let me clean this up and get back to my routine. So y'all, we have made it to this part now. Whew, I'm tired. They have ate, took a bath last night, and I'm going to wash up and put their clothes on for now. I want to put them in the tub and then they can go outside and be dirty. Yeah, I gotta take
them out. Dirty?
Mama getting dirty.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Okay. So.
And mommy,
two piece.
Mommy, this yours though.
All the stuff in these flowers got on her tubers, like the little black stuff on here. I'm gonna have to clean it. Good. So you guys got her brand new one.
Mom, should I put water on there? To brush it.
I'm putting my water on here. After that, now, start your tea and go like it. Come on. Thank you.
cheese.
Say, like, comment, and subscribe.
Comment, and subscribe.
Hope y'all enjoyed this video.
Hope I enjoyed the video.
Night routine. Coming soon.
I want you.
Period.